positive things about being a Native American in this country, being an indigenous First Nations person, is the connection, the deep connection to this land. For me, I never lose touch with it. You know, see, people don't understand it. They say, you're in a city, how can you feel calm? What I do, because I know there's grass and things under the concrete, but I do feel connected. The Sun Is Going to Rise is a song that Peter Cummings, my guitarist, and I wrote together. It seemed to turn into an anti-war tune, not really about political war. It's about the war within each one of us that rages on. It's more peaceful when you know the sun is going to rise on a new day. And that's what the chorus is all about, is hope.
There's no reason for fighting this way. There's no rhyme in the words that we say. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? the sun is gonna rise again. There's no beauty in thoughts that betray. There's no peace when your life's gone astray. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Don't you know the sun is gonna rise? The sun is gonna rise again. Thank you.
Birdsong is a song I composed to honor the naming ceremony that I was involved in many, many years ago when I was given my Indian name, which is Fushiaheka, which means birdsong.
The visions and the dreams, the way off, way off.